start at the low end. And the first one I would recommend is the Domaine Saint-Michel. It's only an $8 bottle of wine, but it can compete with the best. It's really well valued, it's light, it's crisp, it's well balanced, and it's definitely one that I would recommend. It's a little on the dry side, but it's perfect. Second one I would like to recommend is Chandon. It's from the same house as Moët and Chandon, only then in the USA. It's a Brut Classique, and it's a real classic. It has delicate flavors. It's $13, a little bit more than the other one. But the third and last one, it is a lower end price category that I would like to recommend, is the $7 bottle. It's from Barefoot, Bubbly, Moscato, Spumante, Champagne. It's a very sweet wine. It's for people who like sweets. It has peachy flavors, it's a little syrupy, and it would go great with desserts like, for instance, cheesecake. Okay, moving on to the mid-range section of the sparkling wines. And the first brand I would like to show you is Gloria Ferré. They have two different kinds here in Safeway, the Blanc de Noir and the Sparkling Brut. The Sparkling Brut is sold out, so that's always a good sign. And I'd like to tell you a little bit about the Blanc de Noir. It's a really nice wine. It's simple in a good way. It has strong bubbles, but it's smooth. It tastes like berries, and it's a little dry. Definitely. The last one in this moderate category, I would like to take you to the Monk wines. It's a great house. It's very popular. My favorite one is the Blanc de Noir. It's a very nice wine. Mom has a good name, good reputation, so you can always impress people with that. The Blanc Noir has some yellow fruits, cherry, and a strong finish. It is not sold here, but you can get it at other Safeways. If it's not there, don't worry, you can get the Brut. It's in the same price category. It's about $14, and it's also a really nice choice. Now we move to the high end. They're usually on top of the shelf. This one is really excellent. It's one of my favorites. It's the Blanc de Blanc from Schramsberg. If you can afford it, it's $27, then definitely go for it. It's well balanced. It has a small bubble. It's light, dry, crisp, and fruity. Okay, the last one. Final one in the high end section. This is a very good wine. Ruder Estate, Brut. It's about $20. It's a really nice, well-balanced wine. It has some green fruits like apple and pear, some citrus, vanilla, and a little bit hazelnuts. Makes it a little bit more complicated, but it's a nice wine that a lot of wine lovers would like. Okay, this was the 7 sparkling wines for your recommendation. I really hope you enjoy them, and please let me know what you think.